and I think it's a huge step for him and his progression to being a perennial all-star.